This is about the spoken word. The spoken word, one might say, can be used to upset and share. You can tell your stories and share your memories in a way of being remembered about your accomplishments, trial and tribulations, fears and regrets. The spoken words are like raindrops sparkling on the plants. When they thrive, feelings are awakened in you and others as they stimulate the senses. The spoken word must be heard, good or bad, loud and clear. The older we get, we feel the need to impress and entertain. It takes away the melancholia, thus leaving us with euphoria.